want to dedicate this song to the hurting, to those who are broken hearted, and most especially to my country, my mother Uganda.